You know, there's still Randy, presumably, if everybody's healthy and Carter Verhaeghe's expected back for game one of the playoffs. Still one spot that's up for grabs. Out in front, Cousins on the backhand. And Luukkonen made the save there. Bennett, Cousins, and Tkachuk. Here's Nick Cousins, who's been hot. Sets up Bennett, and Luukkonen has to make a great save. And Etsulos Jurinen, you know, he likes playing with Evan Rodriguez. You know, Paul Maurice, Randy, has told us that, you know, he remembered that early in the year. They're very comfortable with Rodriguez on that right side. Here's Dahlin, and he scores! It gets through! And the Sabres get the lead, 2:59 into the game.
Yeah, quick shot from the point, and it looks like Sergei Bobrovsky, for a second before that puck arrived, he lost sight of it. Rasmus Dahlin, look at the shot he takes. Well, it didn't look like too much of a screen right there. I don't know if that puck was redirected in front. Oh, yes. Yeah, it was.
Dylan is nearby. Uvis, not a cousin, shoots in. Nick Cousins with the puck, down low Tkachuk. Out in front, Lundell on the backhand score! Oh, what a backhand by Anton Lundell to tie this game. He is red hot.
Wasn't much time to get Lundell that puck, but he, it's a steamer. But that backhander, up his 13th of the season. Look at Tkachuk. Just looks and finds Lundell. He picks it out of his skates and then gets it on his backhand, and there he whips it. He was on edge, and he was able to kind of lacrosse. No more player is more focused than Sergei Bobrovsky.
And right there makes his first or second save of the game. Denlin and Loster in the forward pair. And it's a steal. Kevin Stenlund looking for a breakaway. He's going to step on Dahlin. Stenlund scores! It's a shorty, Kevin Stenlund.
Well, that's pretty to watch right there on the point. There it is. Dahlin trying a risky cross-ice pass. Intercepted now. It's just a foot race. And look at how Stenlund protects that puck away from Dahlin. And then, as he was coming across,
Quinn will shoot wide. Good D there by Stenlund. He got a piece of that shot. And Etsulos Jurinen getting after the puck here. But Skinner able to get a stick on it. And the Sabres hold in. Byram with a shot. Save, rebound, score. It's Quinn. Buffalo answers back. It's 2-2 less than 10 minutes into the game.
Yeah, only a couple of shots credited for the Buffalo Sabres, but they've got two goals to tie up this game. Unable to clear, and you're going to see the shot right from the middle of the ice. Bobrovsky off balance after he makes the save, and this day a huge pizza pie of a gift for Quinn to sweep it in the open net.
And talking to Paul Maurice before the game, you know, I asked him about Bobrovsky, and he said just the consistency, the comfort level that he has. The goalie coach, Rob Tallis, they've been together a number of years now. It's, of course, combined with Ottawa, and then we're here with the Panthers since coming over at the trade deadline. He's been effective with Barkov, Reinhardt, Tarasenko, 13 points in the 17 games he's played since the deal. Rodriguez tips it to the line, played back the other way, and Girgensson shoots in for the Sabres. Panthers get it out to center. Loosterainen bats it ahead. Rodriguez after it. He and Dahlin hard to the corner. Lundell in there. Puck comes free up the boards. Loosterainen got there. Feeds Bolinskis. Deflected out in front. Luukkonen down in his pads trying to find it. It's still loose in the slot. Tkachuk with a hit on Byram. Physicality picking up a little bit. Somewhat surprising here in the first. Tkachuk holds in. Puts it across. Bennett shot. Save. Rebound. Cousins. Oh, denied at the goal line. And then Forsling is stopped.
Original shot. Big rebound. Cousins looked like he was going to shovel it in.
Wow. Paterka runs into the Panther zone on the backhand wide. Chipped ahead, Lundell's on the move with Tkachuk. Two on two over the line. Matthew Tkachuk to the middle of the ice. Waits. Feeds it ahead. Polinskis shot high off the glass. Polinskis again put it right through the blue paint. And Ahlin was there to knock it away. Lostarina gloves it down and holds in. Feathers it in front of it, and Rodriguez turns and shoots. It's blocked by Dahlin. Tuck took a big hit from Lostarina as he sends it the length of the ice. And on that other side. So Lawrence wins the draw on the Stenlin line. Stenlin working the boards here. Got it behind the net. Pozo out in front, bouncing around. Lukanen got a stick on it. They continue to work. And Pozo wins the board battle. Dmitry Kulikov turns and shoots wide. Kulikov, a one-time saver briefly a number of years ago. Panthers force a turnover. Pozo shot went wide. Montour and Tkachuk play a little catch. Tkachuk moves in. Reinhardt, another former Saber in that slot area. League leader in power play goals. Montour rips it on goal. Lukanen, the save and no rebound. Now back for Montour. Barkov out in front. It's Tkachuk. Came scooting across the blue paint, the puck did. Dylan Cousins in for the Sabres. Kulikov, terrific strength there to knock him right off the puck. And Lundell into the offensive zone. Takes a shot, Lukanen, to save down low. Paterka centering feed. Joakim Harju gets a shot away. Bobrovsky way out to make the save. Anton Lundell. Strong effort against two Sabres back there. Out in front, Rodriguez shot blocked. It's Lostarina and Rodriguez and denied again. Oh, this line. Sabres have some trouble with it. Kyle Oposo moves in. Deflected out in front and then paddled away. Panthers continue to just hound the Sabres. They are having a miserable time getting out of their own zone. Knocked away and out to center ice it goes.
Another rush chance for the Panthers, and four different players touched the puck once the Panthers got close to the offensive blue line.
Montour tried to catch. Lukanen napping there, firing it on net. No, some of the penalties previously last few weeks, the Panthers were okay with their play, regardless of the calls. Dahlin with a shot, Bobrovsky the save. Back it goes to Dahlin. Now Thompson, oh, Sergei Bobrovsky on Tage Thompson.
Just committed grand larceny. Watch the puck come back to Thompson here, and he just wires that puck. That's over 100 miles an hour, folks. And Bobrovsky through a maze of players. He just sticks with it.
Forsling late in the shift. Moves in. Over to Barkov, but stolen away by the back-checking Dylan Cousins. Barkov picked his pocket. It's right on for the win. Let's go.
Just does not make many mistakes with that puck. Picks the far side. It wasn't on a stick very long, and that's his 10th game-winning goal of the season for Sam Reinhardt. Set up perfectly